Two Ugandan big boys who represented the country in the Olympic Games in Tokyo, Japan, Shadiro Musa and David Semujo, have today officially announced joining professional boxing.
Bogey lands a right.
And if you're the captain of the Bombers, you look like Bogey looks, don't you? You come with...
Shadiro Musa says the rung was in amateur boxing have forced him to turn professional.
We sat down and looked into the contract that the UBF drafted and brought to us, and they disagreed with it. And what they did was to keep us in shape and in training. At the end of the day, there were a lot of promotions coming in whereby they want to sign us, but we chose 12 rounds promotion.
Nice left jab landed by Semujo. Good right hand over the top landed by the boxer in red. And he's using an educated left hand, which is heavy, to try and get his way into punching range.
David Semujo adds that it is time for him to reap from his sweat, given a number of fights he has fought without pay.
Yeah, turning professional, because I've fought a lot of fights and tournaments. So this is the climax of boxing. Because I went in Olympics. So this is the climax of boxing. So I decided to turn professional.
Vicky Biarugaba, former boxer, who represented the country in different international events with Olympics inclusive, reveals that it is not yet time for the boxers to turn pro.
Kubakati, they batan the professionals, gafula, just boop, they have turned professional. They should have had build-up matches, okay? They were preparing for this game. For now, they are going to meet even with their opponents just through training. That is all. They should have had preparatory fights before the game, but unfortunately the conditions don't allow.
They made the sentiments during the launch of promotion boxing fight dubbed From Olympics to Pro Boxing, organized by the 12 Sports Round Promotions event taking place on 1st April this year. The President Uganda Professional Boxing Commission, Salim Uhuru, welcomed the boxers, hence committing his support to the sport.
I'm very proud of my young brothers, the boxers who have come, the three especially. Can you stand up for recognition? The three of you. We are very proud as UPBC. And we welcome you into the professional industry. I don't want people to take advantage of you people. I want you to shine. I want the boxers to shine.
On whether the Olympians will take part in the coming Commonwealth Games this year is still in question.
Uganda Boxing Federation is one of the very few federations that has a clear policy of how makes it a national team. And we have two ways, two formats. The first way is one, we organize trials, national trials. If you have resources and you have the time on our side, then you organize the trials. And if you emerge out of the trials as a champion, then you can be the national team. That's the first format. The second format is through the Champions League. You are in the Champions League, you're beating everybody in your weight category, then you can make it to the national team as well. So we normally consider both, or one at a time, depending on the circumstances.
The 12 Sports Round Promotion will have its first sanctioned fight event on 1st April 2022 at the Philpo Mondi Stadium with over 8 fights. Report compiled by Simon Semazi for the news.